Teen Mom's Caitlin Lowell says she wants a boy after revealing pregnancy to daughter Nova. Caitlin Lowell and Tyler Baltira are hoping for a baby boy come March, when their third child is due, even if their three-year-old daughter, Nova Lee, wants a baby sister. In sneak peek footage from the upcoming season 8 of Teen Mom OG, Lowell surprised Nova Lee with the news while the two of them were baking cookies. "Do you know why you're making pink and blue cupcakes? Why are we having a party tomorrow? Wanna know why?" she asks her daughter. "Mommy has a baby in her belly. And tomorrow, the party is 'cause we're gonna find out if it's going to be a little girl or a little boy. Would you want a little brother or a little sister?" Lowell asks. And even though Nova's sweet reply was a little sister, she said she would love her new sibling even if it is a brother. Lowell admitted to Us Weekly that she and Baltira are pulling for a boy. They're already parents to daughter Nova. They placed their eldest daughter Carly, now 9, for adoption in 2009. "I think we both want a boy for sure, but also we have Nova," she told the magazine. "So it's like, if we're just meant to have girls, we're meant to have girls. With Carly, too, it's like Tyler just makes girls. The guys make the gender," she continued. Lowell admitted to Radar Online that she was nervous when she first learned she was expecting. "At first it was scary and emotional and it just takes you by surprise. I found out at 5 weeks, so I've known for a long time. Once it sunk in, we started getting more and more excited," she said.